And you've written about an irresistible shift of power and global influence from the West towards the East. Can you explain what you mean about this?
Does anybody care?
What does this mean in practical terms?
I think what it means in practical terms is that you're going to see a change.
This is weird. This is, oh my god.
Over the last 200 years, the West has dominated world history.
Yeah.
Look at how the West colonized the whole world. Look at how America in some ways sat across the world in the 1903.
Oh god.
What you're going to see in the 21st century, essentially, the end of the era of Western
Galileo, 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 let me go, oh, oh, I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me, he's just a poor boy from far vanity, sharing his love, my mom's just a teenager, he's a gun, 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 he's a gun.
And this is a return to an older historical norm, where from the year
1980,
consistently the two largest economies of the world were China and India.